Well, the start must be very close indeed. There's friends and relatives all assembled.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Gay Johan Foxton. I'm your civil marriage celebrant for the marriage of John and Vicki. Yes, you're looking good.
You look well too.
Thank you.
I feel actually done.
Oh, well, now I have to do this, eh?
Yes.
The entrance of the bride. So, who then, on behalf of us all, present this woman to be married to this man? So now I'll consecrate the ritual space. May the place for this rite be consecrated before the gods and goddesses of nature, for we gather here in a ritual of love. With Vicki and John, who stand before us as two who would be wedded. So, a bit of a preamble. Vicki and John welcome you all present to share with them in their joyous celebration. As you are important people in their lives, John and Vicki extend their gratitude for you being here with them to witness their union in marriage as husband and wife. What adds to the special nature of today's celebration of the commencement of a loving shared life together for John and Vicki is the presence of the respective family, kin and friends, some of which have come from interstate. Whilst an idealistic relationship has a balanced mix of nature's classic four elements, water for patience, emotion and compassion, fire for passion and vital life force, air for intellect and communication, and earth for growth, fertility, fecundity, and altruism, the reality of life is that, as individuals, Vicki and John arrive together with their unique blend of these elements. This is a time when, as the experiential strands of their lives now entwined as the woof and weave of the loom, emerge into a rich, love-filled tapestry, gain the benefits of your selfless best wishes for them to enjoy as fruitful and rewarding a life together as you would want for yourselves, weave strengthening support for a lasting and caring relationship. So, henceforth, as John and Vicki grow in their understanding of each other's internal and external needs and desires, as well as that of their own, an understanding of the importance of the preservation of one's identity, individuality, which is, of course, identity, within their shared oneness presents as the best way forward. This process of growing wisdom, drawing as it does on the willingness and ability to negotiate the best way forward in the face of difficulties, wherever and whenever presented, is a uniting force, which in part is what makes their life upon a shared journey ahead together a thing of such great promise and beauty. Now, a hand fasting ritual. These are the hands of your best friend, vibrant and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow and forever. Those are the hands that will work alongside yours, as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. So now, a declaration by the couple. So to both of you, John and Vicki, after the ancient tradition of hand fasting, the strands for the binding individually represent communication from the heart, mind and body, fresh beginnings in shared, unified, nurturing directions, commitment and emotional support, strengthening support of shared values. So, to both of you, Vicki and John, I will now ask you both to look into each other's eyes and join hands, clasped right to right, left to left. Well, right to right is sufficient. And answer my following questions. John, will you cause her pain? You may say I may.
I may, I'll probably have done, and I probably will.
John, is that your intention?
No, that is not my intention.
Vicki, will you cause him pain?
I may.
Is that your intention?
No, it's not.
Both of you, will you share each other's pain and seek to ease it?
Yes.
Yes.
I will.
Yes, I will.
And so, a binding is made. Vicki, will you share his laughter?
Yes, I will.
John, will you share her laughter?
Yes, I will and I do.
Will you both look for the brightness in life and the positive in each other?
Yes.
Yes, we will.
This is great. I get contact. Okay. Vicki, will you burden him?
I may.
Is that your intention?
No, it's not.
Will you burden him, John?
I will not be a burden her.
Oh, sorry.
I do burden myself.
Yeah, yeah. So is that your intention, John?
Not to burden myself.
So both of you, will you share the burdens of each other so that your spirit may grow in this union?
We will.
We will.
So a binding is made. Vicki, will you share his dreams?
I will.
John, will you share her dreams?
Yes, I will.
Both of you, will you dream together to create new shared realities?
We do.
We do, and we will.
And so, the binding is made. John, will you cause her anger?
Yes.
Is that your intention?
It's not my intention, no.
Vicki, will you cause him anger?
Yes.
Is that your intention?
No, it is not.
Both of you, will you both take the heat of anger and use it to temper the strength of this union?
Yes,
yes, we will.
So the binding is made. So Vicki, will you honour him?
I will.
John, will you honour her?
I certainly will.
Both of you, will you seek to never cause to break that honour?
Yes.
Yes, we will.
So the binding is made. The knot of his binding are not formed by these cords, but instead by your vows. Each of you may drop the cords, for always you will hold in your own hands the making or breaking of this union. So, the binding is made. So now, the asking. Vicki and John, by the ancient northern tradition, ritual exchange of rings, with these rings as tokens of your love for one another and entwined life, so your mutual bond will strengthen and grow. These rings will serve as a physical reminder of the special bond between you, as well as an indication that no matter what and where, you carry your partner's loving and caring embrace for all to see. So now we have a moniton.
Can you give the rings on?
You can. The moniton is a legally required part of a civil marriage ceremony. I am Gail Johan Foxton, a civil marriage celebrant. I'll be citing section 46, 1 from the Marriage Act 1961, and it is as follows. I am duly authorised by law to solemnise marriage according to law. Before you are joined in marriage in my presence and in the presence of these witnesses, as you all are, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship into which you are now about to enter. Marriage according to law in Australia is the union of a man and a woman to the exclusion of all others, voluntarily entered into for life. The vows. John, I will now ask you, John, to repeat after me. I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that I, John Felton Emmett.
To witness that I, John Felton Emmett.
Take thee, Vicki Valentina van Erde.
Take thee, Vicki Valentina van Erde.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
I undertake as your husband.
I undertake as your husband.
To make our life together.
To make our life together.
As rich and diverse a banquet.
As rich and diverse a banquet.
As can be had.
As can be had.
Whilst placing your safety and well-being.
Whilst placing your safety and well-being.
Ahead of all things.
Ahead of all things.
So with the ring that you have exchanged,
With this ring that I have exchanged.
As a symbol of my embracing love for you.
As a symbol of my embracing love for you.
A love that turns the wheel of time together.
A love that turns the wheel of time together.
Ever onward.
Ever onward.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Vicki. I will now ask you, Vicki, to repeat after me. I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To Vicki that I.
To Vicki that I.
To witness. Okay, let's do that again.
Start again.
I call upon the persons here present.
I call upon the persons here present.
To witness that
To witness that I.
Vicki Valentina van Erde.
Vicki Valentina van Erde.
Take thee, John Felton Emmett.
Take thee, John Felton Emmett.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I undertake thereby as your wife.
I undertake thereby as your wife.
To provide a supportive environment.
To provide a supportive environment.
Featuring our shared goals.
Featuring our shared goals.
Encouraging of your health.
Encouraging of your health.
Ahead of all things.
Ahead of all things.
So, having exchanged rings, with this ring as a symbol of my embracing love for you.
With this ring as a symbol of my embracing love for you.
A love that turns the wheel of our time together.
Love that turns the wheel of our time together.
Ever onward.
Ever onward.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
So, here is my declaration as an authority figure. Inasmuch as you, John Felton Emmett, and you, Vicki Valentina von Erde, have in our presence, and in the presence of witnesses, each freely agreed to marry the other, by the powers vested in me by the Commonwealth of Australia, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may now kiss each other. I think it's not in, I reckon. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! So now, whilst they're in their fine embrace, showing their love to all, the newlywed couple are presented to the gathering as Mr. and Mrs. John and Vicki Emmett. Once again, please congratulate the happy couple! Yay!
There's all sorts of traditions about that, yes. But that's, I think, this point on.
Yes? Oh, I have a horn just for that. So if someone would like to bring some liquid, whoops. There is drinkapoos arriving. To the gods, goddesses of nature, to the happily newlyweds, and thank you kindly for having invited me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Look.
Great pleasure.
They must be on a very similar frequency.
Yeah, right.
Congratulations. Mum, do you want to see?
Anyway, I think just at the moment we just have to sign the marriage register, so if you'd just like to socialise, have a little drink and whatnot, if you'd like to take photos, and then we'll be with you all shortly. Thank you very much for coming.
Thanks, John.
Oh, long hair and these things.
He's good, isn't he? He does the business, that's the way. You look gorgeous.
Not yet.
Oh, where is he?
He's behind you, Dan.
Hello.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, you're going to kiss. Come on, get out of here.
Oh, were you? Yeah. Good one. Yeah. All right. Can I just intrude? See this up here? That being the code of practice which I have. Just that it had to be there. So that was the last thing that I know. Oh my God, I'm about to go to Susan and print that off. Now, you have your dishes around as well?
Yes, we
What do I sign this as now? Do I still sign it as
married?
Yes.
Yeah, you're married now.
I'm married now, yes. Yes, that's a bit of a quandary.
No. You sign it as who you were. This is a...
That's right. Yes,
this is your maiden name.
Sign it as who I was.
Yes. Because it has to be the same, you see, otherwise they're not looking back on it.
That's right. Okay, so who signs it?
Well, you do, Vicki. So, yeah, well, that's where you sign. And John, over there. Okay, and your witnesses are somewhere. If you your full name.
Yep.
Oh, you got to spell it out, right? Signature goes for
that.
Okay, the second witness, if there's one.
Yeah.
Are you there? Step around. Okay, I'll go over there. You got to spell it out. Close it out.
Yep.
Okay. Okay, there's that form. So yours, obviously, clearly not. And, that goes over here. So, there's yours.
It's all wrong. The signature and.
Yes, just the signature. Okay, Vicki. Oh, it's all good.
Now,
just there.
I sign this as my maiden name again.
Yes, yours has to be there. Okay, witnesses.
ideal. Second witness.
Oh, yep.
It's not over yet. It's going to be valuable.
Oh, right. Yes, yes, yes.
It's only another five.
Fine. Oops, Rick. Never mind. Okay. So now,
it's always best to look at you.
Yes, that's good. Okay, so now, Brent, present both of you your certificate,
which needs to be also signed.
And you thought it was over. Okay. That's what it is. Okay, John. Witnesses, please. This time is the signature. Excellent. Next. Yes. Awesome. Oh, me. Fine. All right, so now, okay, sit down, hello, where are you? So this is where the photo record comes in, I think.
Okay, so now, hang on, we're just passed.
You've qualified.
Passed.
You've got your certificate. Yeah. Your diploma.